Legendary Texas oil man T. Boone Pickens died today at the age of 91. He led an extraordinary life of entrepreneurship, charity, and enormous gifting to his beloved alma mater, that's Oklahoma State University. He founded what would later become Mesa Petroleum, one of our country's premier natural gas and oil companies. Plans for his service are still pending. Pickens, by the way, was a proud father of five and grandfather of 11.